Backward shrimping with a partner. Start with your partner straddling you, his legs roughly at the level of your floating ribs. Shrimp backwards, using one or two legs, whichever you want. As you move your hips out from under him, also push on his shin with both hands. This movement will help your elbow knee escape from the mount position, as well as other positions. This is a useful drill to occasionally practice, because it teaches you how to use your arms in conjunction with your hips.